It is not the fastest, but it is indeed the most luxurious.
The man you see as the captain is really an actor, Lowell Lytle. He portrays the captain at Titanic exhibits. The real captain, E.J. Smith, went down with his ship.
I believe to be on the actual location where it went down could be a very emotional experience for me.
Now the actor gets ready for the ultimate research for his role, to go down in a tiny sub to where the captain went, on an adventure of a lifetime to bring up pieces of the Titanic. Now, 2.5 miles down, the wreck of Titanic.
Tallest man in the mirror. A record.